Happy fucking peak week. She don't play. We weighed in at 132 even, which means we dropped like a whole almost 6 pounds of water, which is insane. That's what happens when you cut out sugar-free stuff and like additives, is you drop water weight, which is absolutely insane. So these are going to be the shoes that I'm going to wear on show day. They're from Salela, code ESAM if you want to save money. And we're going to get ready for the gym. And Coach is going to get some footage of me in my Iron Sanctuary hoodie that says, "Don't talk to me, it's peak week," because it's officially peak week. We made it. I didn't think it was going to happen, but I'm really excited. Kelly's going to take over the camera, hopefully a lot more often this week, just to get some footage. And yeah, let's go. All right, so it's peak week. We finally get to put on our peak week hoodie. Alright, so this is what we're looking like this morning. Looking extra super tight. I'm very pumped about that. And then our back pose. Looking good. It's all coming together. Cannot wait to see what peak week brings. So how do you feel about peak week?
It's peak week. I'm excited because I get food too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We both get a full Saturday and Sunday of food.
She was like, "Hey, this is what we're doing. We get to eat." And I was like, "Oh man, I'm gonna cry."
And we're gonna go to this place called Federalist Pizza, and it's supposed to be amazing. And I'm very excited. I'm just over the moon that I fucking made it to peak week. I can't wait to hear back from Coach. She's gonna be very excited about the weight drop. I don't know if she'll be shocked or not. I'm pretty sure that's what we expect, but we're on our way to the gym now, and gonna knock out our last protocol for this last week for workouts and stuff, and then we start the peak week protocol, which is what I'm predicting is going to be a lot more water for the first couple days, like maybe 2 gallons, a gallon and a half, and then we'll taper off slowly. But this peak week is gonna be different. She's gonna run it a different way, so we'll see what happens. Yay!
I'm excited.
And then Thursday, we leave for SAC to go to the hotel, so we've got a few more days.
Hey.
You guys ready? I won't be here to be able to pull off my show day one, but we're officially a peak week. I won't be here to pull this one off, so should we just pull this off?
If you want. It's peak week.
Good morning, everybody. It is Sunday. I usually don't vlog on Sundays, but I just wanted to document this. I will not be this lean forever. This will not be the reality of my day-to-day life, and I just wanted to document it for myself that, Sammy, off-season, you might lose some lines, but you can always get back to this. This is always going to be here. So we are feeling real good for peak week. I just got my protocol for this week's check-ins and everything. We are looking amazing, and filling us out is gonna be so much fun. Coach is really excited for how we're looking and how we're appearing as far as peak week goes. We did some posing. Look at this balances. I feel really good about myself, and I'm really proud of how I'm pulling this all together. It took so much work, but the work is now officially done. Since Sunday is my rest day, it is officially done. Tomorrow we start the peak week protocol, and I'm gonna say this first. My peak week is gonna be much different than anybody else's peak week. The way my coach does things is different from how your coach does or does not do things. So, with that being said, we are gonna be filling out with carbs a little bit earlier in the week so that we're not so focused on filling out on show day. And that does require me to do daily check-ins, weigh-ins, and videos to ensure that we're on the right path. Things might change, things might stay the same, we don't know. So I'm really excited. This whole week at the gym is pretty much focused around making sure we get a good pump. We are not trying to put any stress on the muscles. We're just trying to get blood flow in, full body kind of pumps. Friday is gonna be full body, no cardio on Friday, and cardio will start to taper down as the week progresses. So I'm so excited. We leave for the hotel on Thursday, and I'm really pumped. I still haven't heard anything regarding my tan, which is I'm very nervous about. If you guys have followed me in this journey before, I've only done center podium shows, and they use martini spray tan, and I'm so used to how they run things and how they send out their information on your timings on tans they're putting on top of it. This is a Spectrum show, my very first one, so I'm a little nervous on how they work out things and how they send stuff out. I've contacted people, I've called people, I've emailed people, still nothing. So I'm hoping Monday I either get an answer or I get a hold of somebody. But other than that, we are stress-free and we are trying to just push through these last few days. I can't believe it's peak week. I'm gonna try to absorb as much of this week as possible because I know it goes by quickly and I know it just goes by real fast. So today we are eating the same thing we've been eating for the last couple weeks. Like I said, next week, starting on Tuesday, we are implementing some more carbs, and I'll show you guys that as we get further along in the week. I'll show you little snippets of my food, but it's really nothing different. Like I said, my macros, I'm not gonna share them directly. But it's gonna be different for everybody. If you eat what I eat, if you do what I do, you're not gonna look like me. That's just how it is. Everybody's body is different, everybody's body is beautiful, so please don't take what I say and run with it and expect the same results. So, if I can think of anything else, I will let you guys know. We're waiting on a delivery from a very cool cookie company that Callie found, so maybe we'll get that today. But we also have to pick up our cooler to travel with our food because we're arriving on Thursday. Show day is on Saturday, so I'm gonna have to pack some food. But it's all coming together, and I'm so excited. I'm so ready for show day. I'm so ready. So today I'm just taking Leo to the movies. My job gives us free movie days, so I'm gonna go get ready for that. We're gonna go see the new Teenage Kraken Siren movie thing. It's gonna be great, and I'm really excited. So I might pick up the camera later today. If not, I'll see you guys for the first day of official peak week protocol tomorrow morning, Monday. Bye. All right, you know I had to film my reaction to Crumbles lineup. They just posted it. So we're gonna look at it together because I'm way too excited for this. I'm way too excited. Okay, let's see what Crumbles got. Semi-sweet chocolate chunk. Fuck. Fuck. No. No. I'm getting all these. All of these. All of these. Oh my God. Oh. I'm getting all of them. I'm getting all of them. I'm getting all of them. I have to text Callie. The lineup this week is insane. I need them all. With the semi-sweet chocolate chips, they're swapping out semi-sweet and regular chocolate, or semi-sweet and milk chocolate each week. They're switching them out. Bitch. Okay, well, I know what I'm gonna have. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Okay, bye. I'll see you guys on Monday. Good morning and happy Monday. We are now officially in the heat of peak week. We start all protocols today. I just weighed myself and we are at 131.1. So we almost dropped an entire pound since Saturday. So today we have to do our weight measurements, video and photos for Coach. And then she kind of determines where we go as far as carb loading and everything like that. But today we start gallon two. 2 gallons of water today. So, hey, we're also getting an adjustment today because I need to make sure that my body is all prepped for show. So we're going to do that and drop Leo off at Boys and Girls Club and then hit the gym for some cardio. Let's get this started.
Yay!
And we also have to chug a full 2 gallons. So I just sent off those pictures and videos to Coach, and I think they look pretty good. I'm pretty pleased. I'm very lean. So I'm excited to see what we look like all filled out. Even my new leggings aren't fitting my waist properly. So it's insane. This part of prep is insane. You've never seen yourself this lean. You'll never be this lean again. It's just like a whole mind fuck about it, but I'm going to get ready and take Leo to the Boys and Girls Club and then get my adjustment and then we'll get the day started. But hopefully I can get through 2 gallons no problem today. I'll just make sure to remind myself to drink it. Hello guys and welcome to the car vlog of this vlog. I drove all the way across town because I had these licorice bites probably like 2 years ago and I haven't been able to find them since. But they're a green apple. It's Wiley Wallaby, and it's green apple flavored licorice, and these things are so fucking good, and I haven't been able to find them anywhere. I've only been able to find the red ones, but they come in this, the red, and then I guess watermelon, which I wasn't aware of, but this is my favorite by far, so I had to pick up a little pack of these for show day, so yay. I'm so excited. Okay, let's go get adjusted and then let's hit the gym. All right, we just finished fasted cardio. Some days it's really rough to do it. Other days, like today, it's actually not bad. It felt really good to do that.
Why do I sound like a robot?
Coach checked in with me. She said we're looking extra good, better than Saturday when she saw me. So that's amazing. I feel really good about that. That's good. She said baseline protocol for today, which means we're just eating the same that we've been eating. So I'm gonna crack open my first meal, which is going to be egg whites with 1 ounce of ground turkey and some mustard and obviously some salt. This is my post-workout. Slaps pretty hard. I have a debacle. If all goes to plan, I get 10 fats tomorrow, which I can either use in the form of cashews or nut butter. If I do nut butter, I'm gonna put it on my eggs. If I do cashews, I'll just eat it by the hand. So I don't know. And then by the time I get home, I'll probably make meal number two, which is just gonna be extra lean ground turkey with some veggies, green beans, and probably some rice. I like to split up my serving of rice because I get 120 grams per day right now, and then tomorrow, if all goes according to plan, we'll start the refeed and we'll see how I fill out. So peak week is all about day by day results, so we're keeping an eye on my body, making sure it's doing what it needs to do. Filling me out is gonna be a lot of fun. I'm very excited. So yeah, what's up?
Not much. How are you doing?
Good. I'm about to head home.
Yeah.
Anyway, this is Jeremy. Okay, listen, I don't want to hear it from any of y'all, okay? I don't plan on eating all of the sweets that I'm getting, okay? With that being said, I've got some packages to open and I'm going to open them with you. Let's get started. One of these I know is from a wonderful girl on Instagram who wanted to send me some treats that I had my eye on in Costco, and I haven't been able to make it down to Costco, and it's like only sold in certain areas, but these ones are actually from a cookie company. Oh God, okay. So, this is from The best cookies of your life have arrived. Storage instructions, shelf life, room temp, 10 to 14 days. Refrigerator, 2 to 3 months. Freezer, 3+ months. Okay, so we could save these for like a cheap meal too. Oh my God. Okay, so this is from PDX Cookie. Oh, y'all. Okay, this one is cookie dough cheesecake, cheesecake based chocolate chips, cheesecake bites, cookie dough pop tarts stuffed with cream cheese frosting. I can't even smell it through the packaging. This one looks fucking amazing. Okay. Then, these are heavy. We've got raspberry donut, white chocolate chip, and raspberry pop tart cookie, raspberry jelly stuffed mini donut and glaze. This one's gonna be dangerous. But there's one in here that I am way too excited for. Can you guess which one? S'moreo! Fuck. Okay, so this one is chocolate chips, mini marshmallows, s'mores pop tarts, graham crackers, dark chocolate ganache, and s'mores Oreos. And it's got an Oreo on it. The way that these are soft, I wish I could smell you. Oh my God, I wish I could smell you. Okay, and I think there's, oh my God. Oh, and they gave us a treat. Oh, that's so nice. Oh my God. Okay, so we got, this is the one that I'm most excited for. Parent Trap. Oreo cookie with chocolate chips, peanut butter chips, and peanut butter cups, stuffed with peanut butter topped with peanut butter Oreo. Way that I would kill somebody for this. Look at this monstrosity. Look at her. I'm sorry, Crumble. Okay. Cosmic cookie, double chocolate fudge cookie stuffed with brownie frosting, drizzled with chocolate, my mouth is watering, and chocolate sprinkles. Look at this shit. So we've got 4 massive cookies, and then they sent us a free treat. Strawberry Pebbles edible dough. I'm gonna open it. Because I just wanna do this to myself. If it was Oreos, I'd lose my fucking mind. Oh, I wanna lick this so bad. Oh my God, this is edible cookie dough. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. So, really, okay. It's fine. I'm fine. We're gonna store these in the box they came in. So that, you know, so that I don't lose my goddamn mind, because I might. I just might. So these are gonna go in the fridge. Okay, now for the Instagram box. Let's see what we've got here. She showed me what she was gonna send. I'm really, really excited. And she sent a card. What? Thank you so much, dude. Thank you. She even put amazing wrapping paper in here. Look at this shit. And she, what is this? Green Goldstone, Sagittarius, and Taurus. It's a heart chakra, helps heal the heart, release counterproductive tendencies, inspires deep emotional healing, helps during times of transition, eases inflammation and pain. Erin! So excited. Y'all, this is gonna make me fucking cry. I cannot even. Dude, thank you so much for this. And it's green and sparkly. Oh my God, I have the best fucking support system. Jesus Christ. This is going on my fridge. I don't care. Oh no, I ripped the donut off the menu. I can't even thank you all enough. PDX Cookies, Erin, you guys have just made my fucking day. Thank you so much. And like I said, I'm not gonna eat all of these. I'm probably gonna give some away. Okay, see you at the gym, bye. Oh my God, even my camera's steamy. Do you guys see the sweat on my ass? Fucking 20 minutes in the sauna is a killer. Woo!
Yeah!
That is hard work and dedication right there.
Almost there with our
2 gallons.
Almost there.
Got this.
Let me just tell y'all, it is so fucking weird to work out and not lift heavy. Like, this body weight, lightweight type lifts are fucking weird. And I forget how weird it is every show day, or like every peak week. It's just bizarre. It's like you go to the gym and you want to lift heavy, but it's fucking... Oof. Anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow for our Tuesday check-in. Good morning, guys. Happy Tuesday. We just weighed in. We are at 130.5, which is insane. I had such a hard time chugging my 2 gallons yesterday that I thought I was going to weigh in at like 400 pounds today. But we dropped like almost a pound. That's insane. Yeah, feeling good, feeling tired. But let's get our check-in photos, videos, and measurements in for Coach, and we'll see if we get our refeed today. Coach wanted us to use a ring light, so we got that set up, plus the natural light, and the wife. We just got done with our cardio, and I got the okay that we are getting our carbs today. I'm so excited. I'm excited to see how I fill out. And we're also getting our hair done by Christy. She's our teammate. So I'm really pumped about that. She's going to fix my blonde, make sure it's more like blonde, not as yellow. And then she's also going to cut my hair because you need your glutes to be visible. And mine are not right now. My hair is too long. So that's what we're going to do at 12. It is 9:45. So I'm going to go make our first serving of carbs. I'm so fucking excited. Let's go.
Okay. Oh, shit.
So we get 50 carb. So that's about 200 grams of rice. Let's weigh it out for a long time. All right, let's see what we're working with. I'm gonna put it in the bowl that I've already been using because why not? Holy shit, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. It's gonna be so fucking good. Mmm. Mmm. Heaven. Heaven. We just arrived at the salon. I'm so excited. So this is the before. It's gonna look ratchet. I'm sorry. So we're gonna head in. I don't know if she's comfortable with me filming, but I might get some clips. We'll see. But let's go in. I also brought her latte because she's amazing and she deserves it. And a cookie for her daughter.
Okay, just 1 second.
Yeah.
She's doing her braids today, so I'm like, have to do the parties. Ooh, I know, it's so...
That's so cool.
It's so gnarly.
Get ready. Can I just say how much I love my teammates? So I just got done. I had my hair up because I was driving with the windows down. But she does fucking magic, okay? You guys remember how yellow my hair was? It's fucking platinum. And she also cut it. So when I straighten it, it won't be covering my glutes. Christy, Hello Beautiful Salon in South Lake Tahoe. Y'all need to fucking check it out. She's fucking real. When you find a real one, keep the real ones. She's so fucking amazing. So I was a dumbass and didn't pack any meals. So I am playing catch up. We've got 8 ounces of lean turkey and some green beans. And we're gonna sit and we're gonna eat and prepare for the gym. I have to drink a lot of water because I didn't bring my water either. So I'm doing great, but I feel good. I had all my carbs earlier this morning just so they weren't sitting heavy in my stomach later tonight, especially for check-in tomorrow. So feeling really good. I'm feeling good, good. Excuse the mess. We're trying to pack up everything for show and it's just, I feel like I'm a little all over the place, but at the same time, I feel like I'm really prepared and really calm. So yeah, I'm just really excited to finally get my ass to sack, like so ready. So yeah, feeling really good. Because of the carbs, my energy is not so shit today, which is nice. I like having a little bit more energy. I also don't know if you guys can see me because the lighting is probably terrible. I am in frame and you guys can see me. So, I'm so excited. I'm gonna bake tomorrow. I'm gonna make this like cookie marshmallow monstrosity and I'm like really excited to bake it. So there's that. I'm getting hair all in my food. You guys are going to see the outcome of that. And I'm also
wanting to have Callie cut my hair tomorrow, like the sides. Because we figured out that the perfect grow time for it is like 3 days, so it'd be perfect by show day. It is Tuesday. I just can't believe how fast and slow at the same time this whole week is going. It's just been fucking insane. But I'm so ready. I'm mentally ready to stand up on that stage and just see where I place, how I do, and what the next steps are. I'm most excited to see what the next steps are. Because your girl wants to make it to the pro stage so bad. I will compete. And I will build as much as I need to get there. I'm also going to prep my little meal bags. They look like little drug bags. I pack them for show day so that I can just like get a quick like 1.5 ounces of turkey and 50 grams of rice just down if I need to. So I also have some stuff on the ground over here that I'm getting ready to pack. And we've got a whole list. I'll go over that with you tomorrow, because tomorrow we're going to be packing because we leave on Thursday. And yay. I guess that's it for right now. Coach says we're looking really good, that I'm going to be a lethal threat, which is very awesome to hear from your coach. Like, my coach's words mean everything to me. So when she says I look good, I believe her. So I'll pick up the camera again when we get ready for the gym. When we get to the gym and do some lightweight workouts, the rest of my cardio, and then sauna time. I believe it's only 15 minutes today. So that's not bad. 20 minutes yesterday was rough, but I believe it's only 15 minutes today. So, and today's my last day of 2 gallons, so let me get on that too. I have a whole other gallon to finish, and it's 2:42, so I think we can do it. Pretty sure we can do it. We're gonna do it. Okay, bye. grams of rice. I'm going to double up my meals today. So we've got 800 grams of lean and asparagus. And only 1.5 of these guys today. So that'll be nice to not have to chug a whole 2 gallons. But we also had those rice cakes, which tasted amazing, with peanut butter, my serving of fats. And we're gonna do some posing today, because tomorrow we leave for Sacramento, and I'm gonna bake today too, so I'll show you guys what I bake. I'm really excited for what it is. I hope it lasts until Saturday, like the integrity of it stays good. We're also gonna go through our cookies to see which ones we wanna bring to Sacramento, so let's get to the gym. This is my last workout at this gym, because we're leaving tomorrow for Sac. Let's get this shit done. We're gonna do some posing. We've got my suit on. I'm using the spin room today because there's group classes.
So good in here.
It's so nice and cool in here. And we're rocking the Iron Sanctuary sweater, of course, because it is still peak week. Yeah. Y'all, we just finished our last workout here, and we are on our way tomorrow morning to Sacramento. We're excited. We're excited. We got some solid posing in. I have a little bit of carbs in me, but we have more to eat today, and we're going to, I need to get some eggs, but we're gonna head home, and I'm gonna eat more. It's almost game time. How do you feel, baby?
Good. I think it's a good thing that we're getting done to Sacramento a couple days early because of the elevation. I think it might, I'm not sure the science of it, but it might have some effects on the body, but I think it's good.
We want to eliminate all factors. And we've got Adrian and Javi coming, and Adrian's girlfriend coming. It's gonna be fun, yay. Okay, I'll pick up the camera after I bake or whatever.
Coach gave Callie free will on Saturday night and on Sunday fucking food.
At like 2 a.m, she's gonna wake me up and be like, here's a fucking cookie.
I know we shouldn't, we're not food focusing, but.
We are.
It's definitely a perk. It's a perk. It's a big perk. So we're excited.
Did Sammy work chest today, and her chest has little muscles?
Oh dude, I got like a tiny itty bitty little separation.
Look at that.
Well, this isn't about chest, but makes my boobs look kind of good. So, we're solid.
You look good. All right, y'all, so we are prepping for show. I've got these little tiny bags with 50 grams of white rice and then 1.5 grams of plain ground turkey. Got my turkey here, rice here, and then this is the monstrosity that I made. This cookie didn't come out the best, but there's Oreo Rice Krispies underneath and then another cookie layer underneath that. So, I don't know, we'll see how it turns out. We've got cookies defrosting in here to bring to show day, and that's pretty much it. We're packing up everything, making sure it's all set to go. It's almost game time.
I'm trying to pack up, and the little kitty here was in a bag.
She wants to go with.
What are you doing?
She's ready.
It's the Moofin show.
I always feel like I'm not packing enough, and then that I've packed too much.
We are making a mess of our clothes and packing our cat and getting ready for show day.
Yay!
How excited are you?
Very.
Yeah?
Very excited.
How excited are you?
Been on this channel or what have you, but it's time to whip out the old Teen Fit Junkie robe. I'm gonna remake this one year and it's gonna look 10 times better, but this is what we're going to be rocking. And then I've got this case, which I think I'm going to use for my suit. Just mix it around. All right, we're going to put my suit in here. We're going to put my little jewelry box in here too.
We've got the majority of things packed. This is going to be for my electronics, my clothes, what I'm gonna wear to the hotel, which is only like an hour and a half drive, so it's not too terrible. And then we're drying some other stuff. Getting there.
Happy travel day. We are getting everything ready and packing and making some last minute rice because she wants me to eat half of my carb up today and then take some pictures for her and then see where we're at. But we made in at 132.2, I think, which is only a couple ounces up from yesterday, which is good. It's where we want to be, and we're gonna send those off and see what Coach says.
I just had to say that this right here, this taste in particular, of plain ass turkey,
oh god,
with rice, literally reminds me of show day. Like, for reals, it does. Because it's simple, and it's also in a little druggy bag, and this is life on the go. We've got about 2 hours?
An hour and a half.
Yeah. So we head to Sacramento, and we got half of our carb up today that we're gonna finish. Then we're gonna take some check-in photos for Coach, and she's gonna give us the go-ahead if she wants us to finish that carb, if she wants us to cut it out and just eat half of it today. So that's the plan. We're on our way to Sac.
We made it! Say hi, babe. We got a rolly cart. We're good to go. I pooped. I gave birth to the basilisk, which is fucking awesome because I was really worried that I wasn't going to be able to poop. Got it done. So we're going to unpack a little bit and get settled. And then go get some razors because Callie's got to shave my bloody. Definitely gotta stock up on some ice. All right, so we made it to the hotel. We're kind of getting things settled, but our mini fridge is completely stocked with food prep and shit. Gotta make sure that that stays closed. I definitely recommend if you're traveling to bring a cooler. Thank you to our neighbor who let us borrow hers. And
what's this for? Was this in the fridge?
Yeah, it was in the freezer. So we're just trying to get settled a little bit. This is the bathroom. I'm filling up ice bags to keep stuff clean. But we have to send in some check-in photos to Coach because we've eaten half of our carbs already. So we're gonna show her what we look like and see if she's gonna have us eat the rest of our carbs today. And our bed. And my cookie bake that I made. These, if you've never had them, you should definitely try. And our Reese's dipped. Ugh, so excited. And we got a crumble cookie cutter because Callie is super pumped to do that. She's been looking forward to it since we discovered crumble. And we've got all the crumble cookies in there in the bottom too. We'll see how they turn out after a few days, but we're keeping them chilled, we're keeping them nice, and we've got PDX cookies in that box right there too. So, very excited. This is the rest of our carbs, so if Coach lets us have them, it's gonna be a lot of carbs. But we're all set. We're nesting, getting ready.
You look so good.
3 and 4 is my tan.
Mm-hmm.
And then
12 to 1
is 4 to 5 for wellness. And then Saturday, tan is 12 to 1.
Yep, and then she gets on stage shortly after that, I think around like 4.
So Callie gets to shave me today.
I probably can't see myself here, but I get to shave her.
You're completely black, is the window behind you.
I get to shave her. It's very exciting.
Oh my god, you guys, this is the menu.
This is the beginning of it, and then there's going to be there more stuff up here.
There's stages.
Yeah.
Y'all, standing up there in front of those empty chairs, gave me like a whole mess of butterflies in my stomach. Oh my god. Okay, so checked in with Coach, sent in pictures, and she said to do my workout today and then add 120 grams of carbs and then cut it for the day. So we're gonna just do 120 grams or 120 carb. Oh my god, my brain. Full body pump tomorrow morning, standby for cardio. We might do some more cardio in the AM. So it's getting so real. I'm so fucking excited. I'm so excited. Standing up there and looking at where Sandy will be and the judges and the people, it just like blows my goddamn mind. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. But again, the biggest win is standing on that stage. The biggest win is just being there, being here. I'm trying to soak up every second of this. Okay, sorry. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna film up until tomorrow morning or tomorrow night, and then I'm gonna try to edit the vlog tomorrow night and get it posted for a peak week vlog, and then I'll start a new vlog for show day so that it's like two separate things, because I wanna get this up for you so you can see it before actual show day, so you know what happened on peak week and everything like that. I don't know exactly what I filmed because it was such a blur, which I'm trying not to let that happen. I want to remember everything, which is why I vlog, which is why I document, because I want to remember these things. So I'm also trying not to look at anybody, because tomorrow we're probably going to see a bunch of fit ass people at this hotel. I don't want to see it. I don't want to look at them. I don't want to get in my own head. So trying to keep straight goggles on. So yeah. I'll check in with you guys when we figure out where we're gonna work out. We might just work out in the hotel here because they've got a fitness center, so we'll see. Bye. Do it slower. Ooh, I see where me and Callie are gonna be spending some time. That's nice. Nice. We got the goods secured for after show. Wow. So we just made it back from some cardio and some lifts just to get some final work done on the body, get a good pump. And we are going to have our 150 grams of rice with a meal and then send pictures to Coach later tonight. So let's get that started. I feel like our mini fridge can hold like more than I thought it could. And we also had 7 liters to finish today, so we're gonna finish that as well. And they brought us a microwave. I feel like such a celebrity. We got our own microwave before all the bodybuilders came in and requested them. So that's pretty cool. And we also got our snacks for post-show. So I'm pretty pumped. Gotta plug this in. So instead of eating a cold meal, I get a hot one. Alright. Let's measure this shit out. Okay, so we got our rice measured out. Now we're gonna warm this puppy up. Ooh, we got a nice clean microwave. Ooh, so bougie. Okay, so we're gonna eat this, relax, put the feet up, and then send pictures later tonight to Coach. It is now 3:23, so I'm gonna let this digest and then send her some pictures. Yay! And then Callie's gonna shave me. All of me. It's like our favorite part. Yep, it's a video, right?
Oh, no, you want a video?
Yeah, that's
a
video. Shaving everything, but we're solid. Coach says we look good. I checked in with her and we still got some room to fill out, so I'm checking in again tomorrow morning first thing, and then we'll see what food we get and if we're doing more cardio tomorrow morning. And that's gonna end the vlog for tonight. See you guys in the morning. Alright guys, so I decided to end the vlog tonight so that I can edit it and post it and start show day vlog tomorrow, Friday, the day before show day. So good night. And I'll see you guys tomorrow morning for check-ins with Coach. And then we get a game plan for tomorrow, if we're gonna do cardio at the gym or if we're just going to do our lift. So, big things, really excited. I got soap in my eyes, and my eyes all red, but I'm shaved and cold. So, yeah, I'm gonna get some sleep. It's about 8 o'clock. I usually go to bed around 9:30. So I'm gonna hopefully edit this and get it posted for you guys so you can watch all of Peak Week. And we'll start a show day vlog tomorrow. Bye.